What are we doing now? Now, I'm taking my headphones out. I've been doing a Rune Level 1 playthrough of Elden Ring. There's three bosses left. One of them's Melania, and I definitely have spent almost 20 hours on her alone. I got some plans. I got some ideas. I think we're gonna go strike slash pierce. I think she does all those, right? Called it fifth try? Oh my god. Okay, all-knowing is a little higher. Okay, so I think with this beautiful getup, we're still medium roll. I'm hoping the defense will maybe let us survive a few more hits than we could before. No clue if that's going to be the case. But yeah, here we go. Also, curious. So we just got this thing. Consecutive attacks grow stronger. It doesn't last as long. Actually, I feel like it's not. I'll just try it. Okay, we're gonna have to warm up. I survived two hits. Couldn't get away. Couldn't get away. Okay. I survived two hits. That's a really good sign. Yeah, that was my warm up. That was my warm up to remember how to control the game. Go ahead. Yeah, you can totally do a prediction. Oh, I survived that. Oh my god. Shit! Okay. That was good. That was a good first attempt. Okay. God, I wish I could look to the right. I have chats over to the right now. Thank you. Was like, that one sucked. Stamina. Oh, she got me with a backswing. Damn. Here, let me, Streamers can't cast predictions on their own channel. Shit. What if I end stream now, and that one person who just got 10 fucking banks? I don't know how that missed me. Get away. I'm feeling good though. All right, I gotta go in like I have to win this run. That's the way I have to go in. I have to approach it like that every time. come on, you definitely want to go for it. Still feeling good. Get away. I was out of dash. It's okay. Thank you.
I was hoping to break the grab. That's okay. The grab deaths is like, you're just gonna die. There's nothing you can do. You die. You just die.
All right. Both feet down on the ground. Lower in my chair. Oh, now we're in gaming hours now. Okay. I knew it. Shit.
I did too, Draconis. And Tiro, thank you for the raid. How you doing? A little bit of animatic. That attempt didn't count. I threw that one. That was intentional. Greedy. You're watching me and Gam. It was so much fun. Also, yo, Gil, how you doing? You know you want to. Stop faking. Stop it! Thank you. Ma'am, how did that shit hit me? You weren't even looking at me.
Gotta dodge it.
Gotta dodge in on those. I did knock her out of a waterfall. You read me like a book that time. What kind of book? The Very Hungry Caterpillar. That book. Is it fucking grabbing me? She just wants a hug. She do. Okay. Okay, I have to do jump in attacks. I was curious if I could get 2 hits off on those. I don't know why I'm trying new things. It's alright, we got this. Here we go. Can't do that. Can't die to something like that. I'm gonna beat this. Glasses are going off. That's how you know it's real. Shit's getting serious. My chest piece is the all-knowing armor. That's the only thing I know. I just got as much protection as I could before going into heavy. Did not mean to do that. Okay. I'm getting it. We're getting it. I'm out of coffee. I just want to look good. I don't want to be wearing Gideon shit, okay? That's too heavy. Can I just reset? What was that attack? We learned a new attack.
Blade of Mikala.
feeling it. I'm feeling it. It's happening. It's happening this stream. It's happening this stream. Going for it. Damn. Them damn flowers, man. Also, I think I might switch back the, Estus, or the physics, to give us strength. Because I think this thing runs out too quick. That was a weird repost she did. She wants to go into it. I could see it. I could see it in her eyes. Don't fucking lie to me. You son of a bitch. Sure. I hit her before she got the heal off. It sucks because I thought I had her in a pattern for, baiting out that first attack. But then she mixed it up on me. Thank you. No? Why don't you give me punish there, ma'am? Flowers? Just in range for it. I gotta be more. I think what I wanna do, chat. I'm gonna throw this back onto cold. I feel like I was getting more frost procs than I was bleed procs. I rolled game. I rolled. I might have been out of stamina. I don't think I was, but definitely felt like I rolled. I'm curious real quick. Okay. Puka! Yo. I'm doing a really hard fight. Definitely haven't been on this fight for a really long time. How you doing, Puka? How you doing? I hope you're well. Time is a construct. You doing good? Good. Punished there. Yeah, we're level one. You got a Bionicle emoji? Hell yeah. Can I see it? Can I see them emotes? And Pukamotes. Oh my god. It's a thing of beauty. Dance. How's the game with Gam go? It was so good. We actually started speedrunning it. It was a delight. Mistake. Have a wonderful night, Gil. Thanks for hanging. Shit. I keep meaning. Next time I die, remind me to change my physics. I always liked the green one, because their power was levitation. It was like so much more OP, I feel like, than everyone else's. Nice whiff, Stan. Okay, got the bleed. Nice. Fucking chill. What was that? What was that shit?
Dear Mikola. Oh, dearest Mikola. My brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.
What the heck?
It's not that hard.
I work hard.
Level one, baby. Oh, I should change my physics. Thank you, chat. Yeah, I should. Let me do that real quick, actually. Let me just gotta change that real quick. I know we can celebrate in just a minute, chat. I have to change this, okay? Okay, I wanted this back to this. Okay, there we go. Woo! I am so shaky. I can barely handle it. Oh my god. Okay, hang on. I'm putting my earbuds back in so I can actually hear alerts. Hi. Hi, let's just do a little bit of... Oh, hang on. Let's just...
Thank you!
I just put my glasses on, I can't read. Oh my gosh. Okay, hang on, let me... I'm so shaky right now, I cannot believe it. I saw the blood prop, proc, and then like, the sliver of health, and I was like, I don't want to greet it, I don't want to greet it, and I fucking greeted it, and it paid off. Oh, hey, there's a hype train. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Oh my god. Holy shit. I yelled pretty loud there. I'm sorry, neighbors. I was down to zero flask. Oh shit. I didn't even know. Okay, let me let me scroll back here. There's a lot of huge... Thank you for the huge plays, everyone. Oh my god. Like, every muscle in my body is, like, clenched. It's still clenched. There's no release. I need the release. Midnight. Thank you for 1,000 bits. Yeah, we got some Mario Party.
Majestic!
Oh my god. Tree Gamer, thank you for 64 bits. Story, thank you for 101. Dig Scullery, thank you for 5 gifted subs. Thank you so much. Big and Friends, thank you for 200 bits. Sympathy, thank you for 5,000 bits. Too many bits. Sympathy. Victory Kit Kat, hell yeah. I'm just gonna get that now. I'm just gonna get it. Okay, I just grabbed a handful. What do we got? I got 2 sea salts, a white chocolate, and a banana caramel. Let's have a sea salt. Oh my, I cannot even open this. I'm so shaky. Like, you know when you do that thing where you hold your hand out and you're like, oh, I can keep it pretty still? I'm having trouble keeping it still. Sympathy, thank you for 5,000 bits. That's way too many. Thank you. Angel, thank you for 6 bits. And Hero, thank you for the gifted sub. Holy shit.
Ichan, thank you for 25. Calvi, thank you for 96. Tree Gamer, thank you for 25. Colossal, thank you for 5 gifted subs. It's a Ghost Party, thank you for 15. So I think it might have been just shy of 20 hours I spent on her. Oh my gosh, Puka! So glad you could stop. You came in. I literally have been streaming this the past few days and made no progress. Just learning the fight. Oh my gosh. That is easily the roughest boss I've ever fought. Easily. No. No one holds a candle to it. The only thing that I think would even come close is Orphan of Kos. Orphan's like the only thing I would even put in the same ballpark. Like, she is, if she didn't have the healing, I would probably put her like close, really close to Orphan, but the healing elevates her so far above difficulty wise. I will tell Floyd as soon as he knows Melania is a hard boss. he has quite a bit before he gets there. I will tell him I beat the hard boss, because I did message him the other day and I was like, I'm stuck on this boss for days. Is Barry? No. I don't think anyone in my friend group who's been playing Elden Ring knows what they're in for. I mean, to be fair, I didn't my first playthrough. Like, she's... It's ridiculous. Her patterns are bad, but you just get so punished and the healing. Bonkers. Holy crap, y'all. Thank you so much. Maybe thank you for the gifted sub. Ghost Party, thank you for 15 bits. Colossal Crow, thank you for 5 gifted subs. Now there's only 2 bosses left. Tom has beaten the game, so yeah, Tom knows Melania. You're gonna go stream? Have a wonderful stream, Puka. Also, hey, anyone in chat, Puka is one of my friends. She's an amazing artist. Highly recommend. Oh, that little bunny. Hype stress. That is a very good hype emote. Puka's wonderful. I've known Puka for like almost a decade. Actually, maybe it's like a decade. Cause we did the podcast in like 2014, didn't we? So it had to have been way before 2013. Yeah, Puka and I did a podcast that lasted like 4 episodes. We were little babies when we did it. It was hilarious. Oh, man. Holy crap. I can't believe I did that. I gave up hope so many times. Thank you, everyone, for hanging with me through that. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that. Shout out to the believers. Shout out to the non-believers for giving the believers points. You know what? I appreciate you too. Thank you so much, Puka. Have a wonderful stream. Still have the Wikipedia page for Bionicle.
Was I talking about Bionicle in that run that I won? I hope so. So, does anyone know how to level in this game? It says level up, but like, nothing happens. I just keep hitting X, and that nothing happens. You buy stuff? Oh, you just have to buy stuff. Okay, you can't actually level. That's just how it is. Weird. It's weird. Maybe it's because I keep getting runes. I think I need souls to level. If this is anything like Dark Souls, yeah. A debug item? Die twice, that's how you level up. Oh, okay. I don't know if I can fight another boss right now because I'm so like shaky, but we can go purchase spoils. I'm just gonna leave the music on too for a bit. Cause I soloed her. Should I make an emote just for this occasion? What would it be? Just Melania's like helmet? I feel like it would have to be another like bit one because the regret being the Electrode is so high. Oh no, you missed it, Bryce? Okay, hang on. Let me go do it again. Let me just start a new file real quick. Ma'am, have you heard the news? Skull and Crossbones with Melania's helmet and cross katanas. Oh shit. I want to write that down. I like that. Where's my pencil? Or me with a pot on my head. I do like that too. I just tried to write that out and it's fucking chicken scratch. Let's buy a helmet. Dexterity 48? How do you even get it that high? I think this must be bugged. Mods cheating. It's a shame. Ma'am, have you heard? Hey, did you hear? This is all I'm gonna be talking about for like the next month. The red numbers mean it hasn't been fixed yet. Oh shit. Man, there's a lot of red numbers. You like my duck feet shoes? Yeah. They're not very fashion good, but they had some pretty good stats. Let's get some fashion going. You know what I can do? You know what we can do? Here, let's... my neck. Okay. So I wanted to level up this, the Ant Spear Rapier. And then we're going to do... I think I want Okay, I can't give it all three. Okay, so it has to be Scarlet and something. So I think poison is better. Because we'll still have blood with katanas. Okay, so this... So what the plan here, what I'm going to do... We're not doing it today, but just to let you guys know. Since Radagon's a little bitch, we're going to try and poison and rot him. He's resistant to both, but if I can get those two stacked on him and then go for poison and frost, or frost and bleed, I think that's a good way to do it. And then we can just switch back to this rapier when we need to reapply it, kind of like how we first were approaching Radahn. Yeah, I think damage over time is going to help, especially for also, I think I want to do this against Placidusax as well. But there is still one thing I do need to get. Let me look up where it is. Oh my gosh. Y'all, I on like another level. I'm like, my depression's cured. I gotta win. I'm so happy right now. Okay. What are we looking for? Foot of the Forge. We gotta go northeast. Follow the edge of the cliff until you see the path going above Grief Post. Okay, so what we're looking for is there is a tier that it only lasts... I think it's the equivalent of, like, the Cerulean... Also, I can grab a golden seed. So you remember the Cerulean one that we used for Crystal Pepsi, where it gives you like infinite mana for 15 seconds? There's one that's equivalent where any damage you take in those like 15 seconds heals you. Which normally I wouldn't care about because 15 seconds isn't long enough for a fight, but there is an attack Elden Beast does that is pretty horseshit. It's just a bunch of tracking little lights. And if he casts it, I'm basically dead. Okay, so I just have to... It's somewhere around here. Maybe this? Elden Stars, that's the name of the attack. Yeah, like, you could get lucky and he could not cast it. But being I don't want to waste a run since we're already going to have to go through, like, Radagon. I would like to have it, which also means I'm not going to be able to use my physics until... Like, what does this say? Cliff ledge south of Giant's Grave Post. Oh, hi. Oh god, okay. Okay, so it's, I think it's on the cliff like here. That's a big boy. Nope, I don't think it's there. South of, okay, so I need to go around this following. Okay. Melania is dead. Oh yeah, I should like. Hell yeah. I can't believe I did it. I'm speechless. I really. I'm so happy. Where is this fucking thing?
South?
Above the Grace Point. Is it all the way up there, maybe? Is there like a little secret ledge around here or something, chat? Does anyone know where this is? I've never actually gotten this. I'm looking for the Crimson World bubble tier. It should be on this cliff somewhere.
Thank you. Is it in the mouth? Found a 1 minute video of it? Sure, you can post it. If anyone knows where it is. I'm assuming I'm not in the right spot. Because I don't see any other cliffs. It says directly south of this though, so... Like here? What is that red? Is that a slug? You do not need a permit. Okay, hang on, let me get somewhere safe. Oh shit. Okay, the website did not give me very good instructions. I think it wants me down there. Okay, for the forge, I'm just gonna go worst. I was like trying to figure out where I was. Hi, dog. Okay, I'm going the wrong way again. Well, see, now I'm back where I was. I don't think this is right. I'm just kind of exploring now, though. All right, I'll follow directions. I'll be a good streamer boy. Listen, I beat Mulaney. I can do whatever the fuck I want. Okay.
Hey, congrats, someone. I'm gonna find it on my own. I think I found a mark. I found a landmark. Question, did anyone find this on their playthrough? Their first playthrough? I sure as hell didn't. Converts damage received into HP. Effect is only brief and will quickly expire. So we need that for when and if Elden Beast casts Elden Stars. So I'm not going to be able to use my physics until Elden Beast phase. I think we should call it, yeah? I don't think I can do anything else cooler than beating Melania level 1. Also, I am hungry. I notice as I eat my second Kit Kat. Let's see who's streaming. I deserve food. I do. I'm gonna heat some pizza. I'm gonna do whatever I want tonight. Nicole's streaming the quarry. Oh, fuck. The quarry's really good. Rena's also streaming PB attempts. I think we gotta send it to Rena, right? It's been a hot minute since I've raided Rena. Is it the Donk Donk game? It is. Rena recently fixed her capture because there was an audio delay. So now she's back to trying for PBs and speedrunning it. I love the Donk Donk. I honestly do too. Rhythm Heaven is like, ever since Rena started streaming, I knew nothing about the series, but like, it's such good background audio. So hey, if you want that, recommend. Also, Rena's delightful. Tomorrow, if I got D&D, but I might do an early stream. Man, I don't know what to do. I was planning on being this, like, all fucking week. Granted, we do still have two more bosses, but Melania's dead, so who the fuck cares? Yeah, Plutusid of Sex is next. I don't want to beat Elden Beast and then have to go back and do another boss, so we'll take the dragon out. Because I waterfowl dance. Oh my god, Bryce! Everyone click Bryce's link. It's amazing. Oh,